Hi everyone! This video is just going to be a short one about our first summer on the boat outside of all of those boat projects that we showed you, and just really kind of us getting to know the joys of living on a boat, as well as some of the pains.
Thanks for tuning in.
For those who are just joining us, we're a pretty average couple who decided to make travel and adventure a way of life.
A couple of years ago, we took the next step and made a boat our home so we could bring our creatures and comforts along for the ride.
Together we sail the seas, trek the globe, or even just take a drive, as long as it's somewhere new.
Very shortly after we had settled on the boat, Hurricane Isaias made landfall in North Carolina, then turned and started heading north up the coast, straight for us. Fortunately, by the time it reached Hampton, Virginia, most of its fury had been spent, and we got off with mostly just some incredibly heavy winds all day long and a good bit of rain. And so almost immediately after moving on to a boat, we hit a milestone that we never thought that we would, which is weathering a hurricane on a boat. On a quick side note, Brian's been working a lot, so it looks like I'm going to be doing all of this narration. I hope you don't get sick of the sound of my voice.
Hey, this is Brian sneaking in with a soundbite. One of our favorite new parts about living on the boat is all of our new aquatic neighbors. Check these guys out. It's so cool.
Believe it or not, we actually made some people friends, too.
Cove and beach all to ourselves. Ew! Oyster beds! Ew. Sick. It's got sand all in it.
Now I'm filming you fishing.
For most of the summer, Bryant was fairly preoccupied with being a providerer, as he calls it, and bringing in some fish for us to eat, which was of very keen interest to at least someone on the boat besides Bryant.
Hey, Mio. Is Daddy not giving you the bait? Where'd he go, Bill? Where'd he go?
He even actually managed to catch a few.
Dead now?
What's that? He's dying quickly.
It's a good looking fish, babe.
Thanks, babe.
Yeah, yeah.
Just doing my man job, providing for my family.
That summer, the days were hot, and that meant that actually most nights we were treated to quite the light show.
How you doing?
don't look super happy yet.
You never look happy.
Your turn.